Central Punjab defeated Southern Punjab by 7 wickets in the 18th match of the National T20 Cup in Rawalpindi Stadium. Fahim Ashraf was the man of the match as he took 3 wickets for the team. Earlier, Central Punjab won the toss and elected to field first. Azam Khan was the top scorer of the Southern Punjab as he scored 45 runs off 41 balls. He smashed 3 boundaries and 3 sixes. Aga Salman was the second top scorer of Southern Punjab as he scored 40 runs off 29 balls. He smashed 5 boundaries. Skipper Babar Azam was top scorer of the Central Punjab as he scored 59 runs off 49 balls. He smashed 5 boundaries and 2 sixes. Kamran Akmal was the second top scorer in Central Punjab as he scored 28 runs off 26 balls. He smashed 3 boundaries.
बोल ब्रीफ्स की वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए बोल ब्रीफ्स के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलें।